thinking about who I'd want to spend the rest of my life with, I wouldn't want to spend a second without you. The night before was killer. I may say that I enjoy a guy's night, but honestly, I miss knowing that you're within arm's reach away from me. You are my missing piece, my better half. You are able to read me like an open book. I love you so very much. I can't wait to cry my eyes out at 4 o'clock p.m. sharp. See you at the A-frame. Love, forever and ever and always. Riley, support Cunningham.